Hope you're doing well. And actually, let me get my headset off. I'm not gonna be needing that. So I don't know how long this is going to be, but if you're seeing this part, you probably already know, since you've been watching the VOD or watching it on YouTube. So you've probably already seen the time at that point. Or the length. But either way, it's gonna do an hour, maybe two, three is a stretch probably. I'm just gonna play some tongue drum for a while and just chat a little bit. That's about it. Thank you. Enjoy your ride home. Stay safe. Hold on, did I put short stream in the title? No, I didn't. Actually, I never looked. One sec. I'll reach my armor on the mic stand. Just up there at all. Thank you. Hope you're doing well. Good day. Hope you're all enjoying your weekends. Hope it's been nice and relaxing so far. Well, since I was just about to hydrate anyways, actually I'm back. Doing well. Life's been busy and stressful, but it's not been bad per se. So, you know what? Hold on, let me sit back a little bit. Let's just cover it up. But it doesn't really help us. Also, that was a mistake. It's way too hot in here to have the full thing. Let's get the hair out again. It's not too seeable how much of a mess it is anyways. Nice and relaxing week. As it should be. Try and not make my chair creak too much. But if you're all looking for more ASMR just to watch every now and then, go follow a lovely magic gun. Links are right there in the chat. Oh, nice stuff, nice. It's always fun. Well, depending on how much you like drama, but I should say it's always fun. Usually not this serious. Thank you. thinking, I think I can sit back on my bed, which is basically behind me, and have the tundra in view as well, but I wouldn't be able to reach my my mouse and such. Thank you. skies. Yeah, I quite. I mean, Columbus are very nice as well, but I'm a bit worried at playing them. But well, Tongdrums kind of make it easy to be played, since they're just in one skill. And as long as you stay in a skill, you're kind of fine music-wise. So, Tongdrums and handpans, usually I wanna save up for handpans down, but someday. Make it quite easy to be played. Of course, you could try and memorize what the skill is, what the skills is on a Columba. Don't mind me just stumbling over music theory. Some work as well. But yeah, well, just memorizing a skill, that's already a bit much work for me. Thank you. and they'll lure you on. How have you been doing that? I think it sounds even better in person, probably. Except for like sound check, just real quick volume checks. I've not really listened back to any of these. feel like some of the very warmness of the notes might not go over or be translated through the mic. But I don't know. I gotta see if there's a TwitchCon sometime in the future. Maybe I can pick a tongue room. Or a hand pen with me if I have a hand pen by then. Flexible water. I think I get stuck in a certain melody sometimes, so just a sip of water in between is a good idea. Just get that melody out of mind. And start on me now. Thank you. pants in comparison to hand pants. Affordable though. My posture real quick. I'm sitting like a gremlin guy now. Pushing my back forward. Just curling. Hold on. Should just keep on leaning back. Let my chair support my back further back. Squeaks and creaks and cracks and things. I should really look into getting a new chair. I have mind with them, thank you for a follower. Sorry about that. Just keep a better eye on my Hope you enjoy. Don't go too hard on the caffeine before going to bed. I mean, people always say it, but I actually hear more and more from people that they can sleep just fine even with some caffeine like before. Thank you. is the background wash. Maybe something I should probably check myself sometime. Birds in the background might be nice and relaxing with the nature-y vibe. Well, other than that, that's fine. And hello, Chris and Lynn, thank you for the follow. How do you do? Doing a mess. Small little breather. See, it's also been an hour already. Can't go too long today. Poor. Gonna try like 1 more hour. Giving up with my activity feed, card lessons, cutie pie, thank you for the follows. Thank you. Honestly, it might be more efficient if I just poured out water into my cup without keeping on playing, but... Thank you for keeping me hydrated. And hello, losing Richard, and thank you for the phone. Thank you for 20 berries. Very kind Rajan, let me sit back and do my chair, just my posture, one sec. Alright. Chair, be silent. I need a different chair, a quieter chair. Someday. I want to do at least 30 more minutes at that 2-hour uptime, but whether I'll make it, I can't guarantee right now. Just put it up. I'm gonna have to cut it a bit short, another 2 hours. Make myself really, really sleepy, and with it getting pretty hot in this room and being pretty hot outside, probably gonna head off in a bit. finished on this beautiful life in the Calumet here right now. Oh, Lord Warrior, listen so early for Warrior. Is she allowing the raids again? Or maybe she just has me locked in particular. I know she had the raids off for a while for partner, because Twitch can be a bit of a nuisance on that. Next time there's Blueberry and Sandra Sweetie, but it's been a while since I've raided the Rory. Let me just go with Rory, see how long I stay awake first. See if I can start the raid over to Rory. Last time I tried, which admittedly is quite a bit of a... She still seemed to have them off. It wasn't working. But that's looking good. So, that's what. Let me just let a timer run out. Thank you. Thank you for having been here today. Coming by. I hope I can stream more sometime in the future. Life's a busy mess. You gotta make of it what you can. Thank you for me. Have a nice day as well.